The only way to turn on Panini makers is by plugging them in. They don't have a switch or a button or anything, right? So I asked myself, what would be the best solution for this problem? And the correct answer is not to add a switch, is to create a system that controls the Panini maker by reading RFID tags, like this. Which means that if I ever lose my keys, I won't be able to open my mailbox or have breakfast ever again.